happening now. Firefighters called to a manhole fire in Midtown. Flames could be seen shooting up from under a parked car on 8th Avenue and 33rd Street by Penn Station. Fortunately, the fire did not cause any injuries, outages, or train disruptions.